loser. And as you'll see, even failure has its champion. His name? Lambeau Fields. To me, he's a hero, an inspiration, and a friend. To the rest of the world, he's the worst coach in the history of sports.
Hey, Bill! Buckner!
What?
What's a six-letter word for a tropical fruit? I'm thinking it might be banana.
Zip it. Be quiet.
Could be papaya.
Fields, this is the World Series, man. Are you crazy?
Slow roller down the first. It gets through Buckner's legs. The Mets win. The Mets win.
It's papaya.
Me. Marco, come here. Go tell Zidane. Tell him I said, Bills, get the ball, you kill. Go tell him I said.
The marriage of Yay Pofumon terrorist.
I don't remember saying chain smoking.
Being labeled the biggest loser in the history of mankind finally got to old Coach Fields. And he hit rock bottom.
Coach?
Freddie, good to see you.
My God, I hardly recognized you.
I bought a new hat.
Nice. It's good to see you, buddy.
I got a proposition for you.
All right, let's walk and talk. I'm late for work.
Yeah.
Hey, Manuel, Javier, Sanchez, Cornelio, new guy.
Hi, Coach. Hi, Coach.
They ride the horses.
Coach wasn't exactly coaching anymore. His job was to help facilitate the continuation of the noble Seabiscuit lineage. It was about helping out Mother Nature to draw forth the building blocks of the champion DNA, which, oh, hell, he was yanking off horses.
So tell me about this big offer of yours.
There's this small college in Plain Folk, Texas, Heartland State University. It's got a beautiful campus and awesome athletic program. They need a new head football coach.
Me. Go back to coaching. Oh, sorry. Okay.
Listen, Coach. You and me, we've been through wars together, right? And no matter what anybody says, I mean, you're one of the best leaders ever. It's time for you to get back into coaching.
I appreciate it. But I'm happy here. For once in my life, I'm proud of what I'm doing. I said no. Well, no means no. You know what no means. Ah! You just finish yourself! Ah! Thanks anyway, buddy. Good to see you.
I shouldn't, because, you know, got a terrible cold.